Well, Laura McCarthy and I have been working together for a couple of years on different kinds of concept apparel design. My specialty has been, up to this point, working with dye-sublimation digital printing of a variety of textiles, and Laura's been taking these prints and incorporating them into a variety of looks, which we call the Sanguine Dot Style Collection. The theory about my new work is that color and light together really affect the human emotions in a very significant way. And what I'm especially excited about recently is the discovery of this parabolic lens polycarbonate, which diffuses light. I couldn't be more thrilled at this discovery. It's a kind of a culmination of several years of research into diffusion materials that could be used in sculptures and in light paintings. Laura and I have been working with the Melange production company in New York City, where we've shown a variety of different looks related to our partnership at Sanguine.Style. We feel really good about working with Melange, which is a fashion production company that yearly does shows that feature a diversity in a very aggressive way. So this year, Laura and I are again participating in Melange 2019 New York Fashion Week. And in this show, Madeline Stewart, a model who has Down syndrome and is internationally known, will be walking. We have models of all shapes and sizes, and I'm a happy camper.